Hey, this is Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today I'm gonna demo JamUp, which is an app for iOS devices that, you can use for emulating amplifiers, effects, all kind of nice things. And I'm using the free version. And for being free, it's kind of impressive because you have two amps, you have something that's voxish. It's no secret, looks like a vox, and then you have something that's like a 50 watt Marshall. And with those two kind of amps you can get a lot of sounds. And with this you also get for free a tube screamer clone, you get a noise suppressor, you get a chorus pedal, you get a EQ pedal, you get a tape delay simulator, and a digital delay pedal. All for free. This is probably all I would use in a setup, so what else would you need? It sounds kind of good to me. Well, you get to hear it for yourselves. I will try everything and put everything in and out. What's nice about this one compared to Line 6 Mobile Pod is that you can arrange the effects and amps in what order you want. So you can place the effects wherever you want in the chain, and that's the way it should be when you have this kind of app. I don't know why Line 6 screwed up on that one. Here I'll go playing with it, and I will do turning off and on effects and moving it around, and then try to show you as much as possible. Hope you find this useful. Here we go. Thank you. This has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd demoing the free version of JamUp. Of course, you can pay up and get all kinds of amps and effects and all the stuff you can desire. I don't know what else I really need. It covers most things. This app comes with a lot of things for free. You have a looper, you have a multi-track recorder, that's included. Pretty amazing. Well, I hope you found this useful. See you soon.